Hey everyone, today we're going to be unboxing the MSI GeForce GTX 660 Ti Power Edition. This is the overclocked edition of the card. I just picked this up from NCIX for around $310. To clean inside. Inside you can already see the card and a bunch of specs and information. So yeah, let's take a look inside. So inside we have, seems to be a, can't believe I didn't notice that plastic. It's a plastic cover. And the card itself, it's inside an anti-static bag. Set that aside. We have a VGA to DVI connector. Two Molex to 6-pin connectors, and under we have a MSI driver CD, and a looks like a quick start guide. And, oh no, here's a quick user guide. So that's everything that's in the box. Let's take a look at the card itself. And here we have the card itself with a twin Frozer 2 heatsink. Take note, the card requires two 6-pin PCI connectors and has only support for triple SLI. It has two DVI connectors, one HDMI and one DisplayPort. So let's take a look at this thing inside the case when it's all running. And there it is, the 660 Ti Power Edition running inside my setup. I don't have the most high-end setup, but I've been playing a few games right now to try out the card, and it's running pretty amazingly. I'm able to max out a lot of games and have 60 FPS plus, so it's basically flawless gameplay, and so I'm pretty happy with this card. Although what I noticed is that I'm using a cheaper power supply, and by doing so, it heats up a lot, and you can even hear it right now, it's just cooling down. The fan starts wailing a lot, but nonetheless, it works, and I'm really happy with this card. So thanks for watching my unboxing and first look of the MSI GeForce GTX 660 Ti Power Edition.